broke eventually, and then when I had to get a new one, I went to Sears, so it's still open, and I asked the guy if he could tell me, and I said, I need to get a treadmill for my dog, and he was like, ha, ha, ha. And so she got on this one, and so this is the one we got. And so every morning, I watch the news, and I do my exercises, and then Saint gets on here. So she runs for about a half an hour, and I do my stuff. So yeah, I use these TheraBands, and I do stretchy stuff, and then she does this, so that she doesn't
stay,
so that she stays fit and calm, because if she doesn't have this exercise. One Friday, I was running late, so I just did the whole thing. And that's the night we came home, and my arm warmer had a sad experience. She was so manic. So she does this, and it's 2.7 miles an hour. And we figured that speed, so it's enough that she gets a good workout, but not so much that she gets exhausted.
How long does she usually stay on that treadmill?
At least half an
hour. Oh, at least.
Oh, wow.
So most dogs, unless they're a sled dog, they don't run for a half an hour without pause. And so we needed to find a speed that wouldn't exhaust her, but that would give her a good workout. So she's in good shape for her.
Yeah, she is.
Okay. So mommy.
Look at her tongue's already out. She's like, mommy, I already did this.
Yes, you did. You did it this morning. But it wasn't as long as usual, so they train them in the prisons. When they train them, they train all the dogs to run on the treadmill, so that, like, you can see where I live, it's not good walking even if I can get out and walk.
Right.
Okay. So this is her. Alrighty. Fantastic. Oh. Yes. Oh, I'm so proud of you.
You did sit down.
Oh, yes. It was wonderful.
She's like, look, mommy, I'm
fantastic.
So good.
Oh, and I got up there and I showed people how, and now I've got a toy because I'm so happy to be off of it, and I'm so
she doesn't
clever.
Like it very much.
I think she, I don't think she even thinks about like or not. It's like,
it's just like she does.
And then, but afterwards we're really happy, and so, look at what I did, and so, she's a typical retriever in that if we're happy, we have something in the mouth. And the best thing, of course, is food. But other than food,
it's
a toy. Or mommy's glove or mommy's shoe. Or yeah, we're really happy about that. Yes. And so, yes, I am very proud of you because you have been so amazing. And people get to see